I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're a beginner looking to improve your technique and get step-by-step instruction, check out my complete beginner course via the link beneath the video.